Secure the base station to the collar using the Velcro straps. Choose a stable and practical position that best suits your use case, ensuring that the base station is firmly attached. Once secured, place the collar on the dog. Place the cap securely on the dog's head, ensuring a proper fit. Tighten the strap to hold it in place and check that it is positioned correctly. Attach all clip connectors to the hybrid electrodes in the cap, making sure they are properly positioned. The ground electrode should be placed behind the ear. Carefully fill each electrode with an appropriate amount of gel to ensure optimal conductivity and reliable signal transmission. Attach the amplifier to the base station and verify that the LED indicator is illuminated, confirming a successful connection. Ensure that the electrode numbering is correct, with electrodes 1 to 8 and the ground electrode properly identified. Secure the base station to the collar using the Velcro straps. Choose a stable and practical position based on your specific use case, ensuring that the base station is firmly attached. Place the collar on the dog. Apply the gold cup electrodes to the dog's scalp using Elefix gel. For improved signal quality, prepare the skin by cleaning it with alcohol. If necessary, carefully shave the hair to enhance electrode contact. This was the tutorial. Thank you for watching.